It is Star Wars Day, a day dedicated to showing your love for a beloved franchise. I'm taking you inside one of the valley's biggest celebrations.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
May the 4th be with you. For Star Wars fans, it's the best day of the year. A day dedicated to be one with the Force and embracing your inner Padawan.
It's a day for you to dedicate yourself to Star Wars, and you get to celebrate your geekdom, your nerddom. You get to celebrate the fact that you love Vader, you love the Rebels, you love Princess Leia, you love Chewbacca, you just love it.
But Valley residents didn't have to go to a galaxy far, far away to enjoy the fun. The Henderson Pavilion invited Star Wars fans to celebrate the franchise with costumes, prizes, and a chance to meet their favorite characters.
My favorite part of Star Wars is the action.
Across the valley, fans took the time to remember a Star Wars legend, a special tribute to Chewbacca actor Peter Mayhew, who passed away last week at age 74. And Carrie Fisher's brother was there to pay his respects.
Peter was a really cool person. You know, my sister had a special relationship with him, the gentle giant. I mean, he was a truly special guy.
But between the dedicated fans, younglings, stormtroopers, and resistance fighters, the Force was strong in the valley.
Happy Star Wars Day!